fucked, honey. I don't have any guts. Her father was a logger. He was always out of work. But her mother, she hardly said a nice word ever. And the girl, she got pregnant by a kid she knew, and she waited a long time before she told her. They got married anyway, even though she didn't want to. They lived in a trailer home that was way out and alone. Then the kid, who was also a logger, he got his leg crushed by a falling tree. And he hardly ever worked after that. And the girl, got a job in an auto parts store, and all the guys there kept hitting on her and bothering her, because they all knew her husband, and they didn't like him. This is up near Klatskanine, which is in the middle of nowhere. And after work, she'd take long walks by herself on the logging road, and each night she'd come home, make dinner for the kids, and watch TV with him. And no one knew how it was for the girl. And finally one day, the girl disappeared. For a while, it was in the papers, on the radio. No one ever saw her again. No one ever knew what happened. Not even the police, who were sure it was the kid, but could never pin it on. Thank you.
in a row, she was sobbing. From the hill, blood was always rushing. Every week the girl broke down, looking over a clear cut valley. The heart of the dead was ached.